வணக்கம் ஐயா. வாட் ஆர் வி கோயிங் டு சி நெக்ஸ்ட் இன் அவர் சீரீஸ் ஆஃப் ஐம்லெஸ் மெடிடேஷன்ஸ்?
வணக்கம் மாரியப்பன். வாட் வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு சி இஸ் த 8th பார்ட் ஆஃப் த சீரீஸ் ஆஃப் ஐம்லெஸ் மெடிடேஷன்ஸ். ஹியர் ஃபார் த நெக்ஸ்ட் 5 மினிட்ஸ் யூ பிராக்டிஸ் திஸ். Simply surrender. What do we mean by surrender? Simply prostrate. When a thought arises in you, look at the thought. You are ineffectual. You belong to the waking state. My essential nature is the Supreme Lord who dwells in the heart of in deep sleep state. So you cannot mimic him. This is what the gaze you should, with which you should look at the thought whenever it arises. In the same way, when a feeling engulfs you, look at the feeling also, the emotion also, with the same kind of the sharpened inner gaze. You have no place, the arisal and the disappearance kind of coming and going that doesn't take place in the supreme state of deep sleep, where our essential nature, Swarupam, is massive consciousness itself, intelligence itself, and full of bliss. You cannot touch it with your emotion. So pacify yourself, settle and surrender. This is what, whenever an emotion completely take you over, in the same way, if separate drives, motives, attentions, and other sorts of meditational practices, if they are all taught to you, they cannot be of any help, because exclusive concentration, apportioning yourself, separating your mind in exclusion and doing some kind of a concentration or focusing, that cannot touch the unarised state of deep sleep, the supreme consciousness. We are all supreme lords. Gods themselves in our deep sleep state, that cannot be touched by this waking state, by its methodical approaches or any kind of mimic it tries to do to realize that or touch that. So that cannot happen. That is why this surrender practice. So whatever that arises in you, the yin, in Tamil they call this, for God they uses this word, kada, ul kada, transcend, cross over the yin. Yin is full of all these thoughts, feelings, emotions, dualities. As time and space, as a separate space is represented by our physical existence during waking state. We take ourselves to be someone exclusive, different, one among the lot. But it is not so. It is not factually so. But our egos distinctly separate ourselves from the ocean. So we have to be constantly aware with this inner gaze, and especially during this I-amless 5 minutes meditation, look within yourselves for any kind of psychological movements in the form of thought or videos of the past experiences, feelings, passions, and separate methods, meditations to peep into the essential nature of deep sleep that cannot be seen like this. So better at the very outset, make them to surrender, yield, vulnerable to the Supreme Lord with your inner gaze. What are we training through all these I Amless meditations? Fundamentally, there is no I am at all anywhere within us. Physically, when we wake up during our waking state, we have different roles as character roles to play here that has come out of the inner functions, the inner movements of our intellect, ego and mind. That has happened because of our ignorance to look at the fact that we are the truth itself that is existing during our deep sleep state. We have forgotten, we have ignored. That is why we are here. Now, we should not lose the opportunity, this birth which is given to us. Here, the highest wisdom is profusely shedding here, raining here, that you have to make use of. So, in this meditation, in this 5 minutes of I Amless meditation, be clear in looking within you that either your thoughts or your feelings or separate any meditational practices cannot lead you into the deep sleep state. One cannot mimic it. So give up, surrender, be vulnerable, yield. This is what you have to do within yourself. This will not confuse you during your waking state. Whenever you perform your waking state roles, there you will have to be concretely as a character role, you will have to perform using your mind. There you will become more effective because you are by and by knowing your true face. Your true face is not a separate character role, separate waking state entity, but you are the very massive, the mass of consciousness, mass of intelligence, mass of supreme bliss. This is our essential nature. This is going to be your meditation for the next 5 minutes I Amless meditation. We will meet with another new I Amless meditation in our next session.
Thank you, Ayya.